We just landed in Oklahoma City, and now we're gonna go get a car so we can go to the cabin.
I miss this cabin.
I love it.
I don't miss that spider.
It's
kind of creeping me out.
Yeah.
I'm going to check my bed tonight.
Put the lights on.
Yeah.
I hope we get something. Shooting our rifles to make sure that they are still on after the long car ride so we can be spot on tomorrow.
I'm gonna check my 22 Hornet to make sure it's on. I think that was pretty good.
Looks pretty good to me. Just got our licenses, now we're ready to go get some monsters.
We're getting ready to go hunting for a buck.
Well, it's October 14th, the first day of youth season, and I'm up here on my favorite cliff, waiting for the sun to come up. It's almost up, so here we go.
Now we're gonna go get some breakfast. Get Mom to see.
Triple Mag is being brought to you by these fine sponsors: Knox Flashlights, Arnold's Custom Seating, planting the seeds of safety so danger never grows. Game Hide, hunting wear is all we do. Moonshine Attitude Attire, get your shine on. Brickers French Fries, satisfy your taste buds. Primos, Speak the Language, and by Whipper Hill Consulting, educated and experienced environmental inspection.
This is how we get our shine on.
That's how I get my shine on.
Get your shine on.
Express your outdoor lifestyle with Moonshine Attitude Attire.
Well, we just got settled in here to our loft blind here at what we call the church place. And we're covering this big field out here. There's some hay grazer and there's a wheat field over here. There's actually a really good trail where the deer have been coming. So hopefully tonight will be the night that we see a big buck going over to the wheat and I can get a shot at him.
It's our evening hunt and I'm hoping for a big buck. There's been a lot of big bucks on camera here, so we're just hoping they come in tonight.
There's a group of gobblers over behind the tree line over there, and they're huge. They look really nice. They're probably too far to see with the camera, but I can see with my binoculars, and they look really nice.
There's my lizard friend again. He watches over deer behind us. He is the best lizard friend ever. And he's not a gecko or a gecko. He's probably like a... He looks like a salamander and a lizard. He's my lizard buddy. My good luck. It's getting time for deer, so we're gonna keep our eyes open. Like this. There's a nice buck coming from the left. I think I want him.
Can you take him right there?
Yeah.
Hold on. That other deer's too close.
I know. No, he's behind the tree. That is my biggest buck ever. Yeah. He's really wide. Yes. I am bringing that lizard everywhere I go. Everywhere.
To keep up with all the hunting action or to get your official Triple Mag gear, log on to our website at triplemagtv.com.
The best right-of-way clearing contractor in the business. Contact Koger Right-of-Way Clearing.
This segment is brought to you by XS Iron.
Mom, Grandma, truck over and we're gonna try to go find him.
Well, it's the second morning of our youth hunt, and Mad Dog gets to sleep in because she tagged out last night. And I'm still trying, so hopefully I can sleep in tomorrow.
Here you go, Maddie. Take this and put it on your antlers, okay? There you go.
Good job. You're all set.
Good job.
You're all legal to go. Okay.
Well, we had the perfect conditions for a good hunt, but all we saw was a couple does, and that was it. So I need to rub medicine for some good luck or something, because I'm not having much. Maybe tonight. I don't know. All right, Mad Dog. I'm gonna be hunting over there, so okay. I need some big buck luck. Thank you. Ooh!
What are you gonna do?
This is how we get our shine on.
That's how I get my shine on.
Get your shine on.
Express your outdoor lifestyle with Moonshine Attitude Attire.
Triple Mag is being brought to you by these fine sponsors: Koger Right-of-Way Clearing, specializing in gas line and right-of-way clearing; XS Iron; The Archery Shop, with stores in Tampa and Davenport, Florida; Kentucky Royalty, fueled by the power of alpaca; Fox Pro, high-performance game calls; Watson Airlock; and by Trophy Seekers Worldwide, for the hunt of a lifetime.
Thank you.
6 point would be, he'd be a great call buck to Alyssa. He's a 3-year-old deer. He's never going anywhere. I know we have another day or two left, but we could take him. He'd be a good deer to get rid of.
Yeah, I know he's nice, but I don't know what to do. I mean, maybe I'll just wait for tomorrow, and if I see him again, I'll take him.
Exactly, maybe. We've seen a lot of deer here. We could easily come back, and I think we'll see him again as well. Plus, we have 3 or 4 really mature deer on camera that we're coming into.
It is my last morning, so it's all or nothing today. I'm ready.
If nothing, we get the call buck tonight or one of those big boys if they show up.
Oh my God, I'm exciting. I did. That was so crazy. That was so insane. I'm shaking so bad right now. You have no idea. I'm so nervous. God, I'm gonna cry. He's huge. I shot him good. I got a really good shot. Oh my God. I'm gonna be like that guy. What's on that one show where he's just like, oh my gosh, he has kickers. Look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. He's a 10. See his kicker? Look, he was rubbing. He's old, he's big. Look at him. No, he's almost touching. And this, it's lopsided. This one's longer and that one's... We saw him on the trail camera. It was the lopsided one, and as soon as we reviewed the footage, I was like, oh my gosh. That just made my day. Rest in peace, buddy, and thank God. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Here comes Dad and Maddie. I can't wait for them to see it. I think you gave me some big buck luck, didn't ya? Ooh, look at that! Look at him! Look at his kickers! Yeah. Yeah. No. Well, this wraps up our 2011 youth hunt in Oklahoma, and I think it's a pretty good way to end it. This is a great hunt today. It was probably the best hunt of my life, no joke. It was awesome. Last night, we had a lot of good action. We were at a different spot, and we were pinned down by deer all night. We couldn't move at all, and I passed on a three-year-old six-point call buck, which I thought about, and I decided not to, which I'm really glad that I didn't, because I wouldn't have gotten this today. I made a 211-yard shot from my favorite spot on the cliff with my 300 short mag, and practicing all summer at 300 yards really, really paid off, and this is proof.
Rest in peace, buddy.
Yeah. There's not too many places where you can go get big bucks and then spend time on the beach.
So, see you next week on Triple Mag.
All right, so.
I'd like to say thank you to my lizard friend who gave me lots of luck when I got my big buck.
Oh yeah, her little Geico friend. It gave her good luck.
Really, Alyssa? A Geico? Come on.
Wait, Geico? Or gecko?
Alyssa, we've been through this before. We don't know our lizards, but we know for sure that it's not a gecko. It might be a gecko, but definitely not a gecko. Come on.
Well, whatever kind of lizard it is, I'm glad it gave you good luck. Congrats, Mad Dog.
Anyway, I got an awesome buck, so I guess that's all that matters. Follow me and cuddles on our Facebook page, Triple Mag TV.